raised in Texas, but he had the Caribbean in his soul. His job was way too hectic, so he had to find another role. He asked his boss for time off work, thought that she would understand. But when she told him no way, he said, "Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn." Now he's gone with the wind, and he may never be seen again. Now his dream is a reality, and the ocean is his new best friend. Yeah, he's gone boat in the islands, down in the BVIs. Now all he hears is silence. No engine just sails as the rigging winds. Yeah, he's gone with the wind, and he may never come back again. And the ocean is his new best friend. Yeah, he's gone with the wind. Now he lives his life like a novel, turning each new page at sea. Every day's a new chapter, and forevermore he will always be. Is his new best friend.